We're last of the running cars right now.
Ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Verstappen, Thomas, and